facing
that. Don't talk.
And this is obviously his trading face. He was here 3 weeks before he died, and this is left behind. Now that is all hand-wrought. It's got, interestingly enough, 5 locks. So there would have been 5 different pairs. Absolutely, in the middle lock has the actual lock for that period. So it does, look at that, the original padlock. I guess it's too much to ask if you've got the key. Lost long ago. 1210. This one, next to it, looks slightly later. Yes, this belonged to Henry V, who was the last king to come and stay in 1422. And our this coat of arms. Yes, this coat of arms of England. Original paintwork. Well, that has certainly caught my eye, Basil. You know I like my oak furniture. Tell me this to do this. It looks 17th century.
Well, this is the table of James I, who was the last king of this. This coat was done in May in 1619.
It's a very fine piece of furniture. Obviously, everybody dined at this. It looks like a side server, but as you say, just a private table for the king himself. Constructed of oak, probably well made.
Victory!